Hi, I'm JC Pohl. I'm on the road with Teen Truth and the Strength Not Stress campaign. I'm here at Sanger High School with one of the students named Sage. Sage, what did you think about the assembly today?
It was great. It's just great to see that like everyone has problems and it's not just, you know, one person.
Yeah, for sure. Just taking the time to just sit down and say, hey, everyone's dealing with stuff here. You know, everyone's got stuff that we hide from time to time. So I'm wondering, Sage, like what's one thing that kind of bothers you or causes you stress in your life?
I guess I have a really busy schedule, so always being like having something to do, you know, it's stressful sometimes having overlaps and stuff.
For sure. I call that being hyper scheduled, right? So it's like school, clubs, sports, homework, everything just coming at you. So, I mean, I'm sure many students watching this video have dealt with that before in their life. So what's one kind of quick tip or advice that you would give them? Like, how do you work through that stress?
I just breathe and try and stay organized so that I, you know, know.
Breathing.
No,
breathing and staying organized and prepared. So do you like sit down on Sunday and kind of look at your week, or like what does it look like to be organized?
I have a planner and I also have a calendar, so I put everything down on it so that I can, you know, read through it every day. And
cool. Then it's all right. Well, maybe being organized, having that planner, you know, charting things out and breaking them into small chunks can probably make it feel not as stressful. And of course, we're here with 5-star, so if you're using a 5-star planner, that's 2 thumbs up as well. So Sage, we'll make sure we get you one of those, all right?
All right.
All right, you take care. You have a great day. Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah.